the campground. This campground had an overlook, it had camping sites, and it had picnic sites. It's really a nice clean park. There's not very many people there. I think we had two last night. Initially we were going to stay at Rocky Springs, but as soon as we opened the door, the bugs invited us for lunch. So we kept going. We had to get fuel, had dinner, and then we boondocked in a church parking lot and headed north on the trace until we came to this. And we're going to stay here for a couple more days. It's a beautiful place. We'll show you around. This is a panoramic view of one of the circles in the park. This campground has a camp host. They're doing Richard and Sheila are doing a very good job of keeping this park in top shape.
Water's pretty good. We gotta pump the water. After I pump the water, I gotta go milk the cows and slop the pigs.